your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood. Oh,
who are the people in your neighborhood?
The people that you meet each day.
Hey, Avi, what are you doing?
I'm the miller. I grind wheat into flour. The wheat goes in here. Then when this stone turns, the wheat gets turned into flour.
Not bad. You make pretty good dough on this job.
Oh, the miller puts the wheat in here. Then turns the stone of flour appears. The flour that comes out gets baked into pita bread or maybe cake. For a miller is a person in your neighborhood. In your neighborhood. In your neighborhood. A miller is a person in your neighborhood. A person you see every day.
Hey, this is a piece of cake.
Thanks, Avi. See you later.
Who's in there?
That's our blacksmith, Judah.
Hey, Judah. Do you know how to make a horse run away?
No.
You just say horseshoe.
Very funny.
I thought so.
Weigh my hammer, hate my forge, I find. It's pretty hot, but I don't mind. That pounding that you can hear now.
Hey, what's going on up there?
Hannah and Leah are pressing olives to make olive oil.
Well then, I guess the oil will be hot off the presses.
Hey. We crush the olives in the press till oil drips out and makes a mess. We use the oil to cook for Judah.
Nice rhyme, girls. Where'd everybody go?
They must have had pressing business.
Nice. Well, I guess it's back to the future.
And there were the people in your neighborhood. In your neighborhood. In your neighborhood. Yes, they were the people in your neighborhood. The people that you meet when you're walking down the street, they're the people that you meet each day.
Hey, I didn't know they jogged 2,000 years ago.
They didn't. Hey, Gippy, wait for us!
אחת, שתיים, שלוש, ארבע, חמש, שש, שבע, שמונה, תשע, עשר. שמונה. 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 אחת, שתיים, שלוש, ארבע, חמש, שש, שבע, שמונה, תשע, עשר.
היי, בד. פסט, קאמי.
מה, מי אני? מי אני?
Right, I got a terrific picture here to show you.
תמונה משגעת בשבילי? אז תראה לי אותה.
Okay, feast your eyes, cause here it is. How about that?
Huh?
A picture, a beautiful hand-painted picture of elephants.
Pilim?
Shh!
Pilim?
Right.
Oh, tell your own.
Hey, I don't see any elephants in that picture. Oh, I see a tree there, and I see some leaves and birds.
אבל אני לא רואה בתמונה הזאת שום פילים.
You don't, huh?
No, no.
All right, tell you what I'm gonna do. If I can show you four elephants in this here picture, if I can do that, then will you buy it for one nickel?
לקנות אותה בשקל אחד?
Shh. right.
לקנות אותה בשקל? בטח שאני אקנה אותה מפני שאין שום פילים בתמונה שלך.
Okay, step a little closer and I'll show you. As you will notice, there is one elephant. There's two elephants. There's three elephants. And there you got your four elephants.
Hey! Hey, שמע, זו באמת תמונה עם ארבעה פילים.
Right.
שמע, זה גדול. הנה, קח לך שקל ותודה, מקרב לב.
Anytime, kid.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna play this trick here on old buddy Bert. Oh, matter of fact, here comes Bert now.
Hey, Bent.
Yeah,
well, Bent. אני רוצה להראות לך משהו.
Hey, look at that picture, Ernie. Hey, it's a picture of four elephants. You notice that? One, two, three, four. It's great. Oh, I'm sorry, Ernie. Hey, what do you want to show me?
Nothing, Bert.
And now it's time for the world's favorite reunion show. Here is your life. Here at this museum, we are going to give someone the surprise of their life. Who will it be? Yes, it's you! The most famous olive oil jug in the world!
What, me? Oh, no, you're kidding!
Oh, no, I'm not. That's right, little jug. We are going to take you all the way back now and tell how you got to be in a place of honor in this fabulous museum. Tell me. Do you remember this voice?
When I first laid eyes on the little jug, he was nothing more than a pile of damp clay on my potter's wheel.
Oh, no! Oh, it can't be!
But it is! It's the potter who made you! Come on out! Sir, do you remember anything special about our honoree?
Well, at the beginning, I thought he was all wet, and he seemed to always be going around in circles. But I knew something great would come out of him.
And something great did. But first, something had to be put in.
I was glad to give all I had to fill the little fellow right to the brim.
Yes, straight from the Galilee. Here is the olive tree that gave the oil that filled you up.
You look different, bigger.
Well, it's been years. I kind of branched out.
You are now complete, filled with oil and ready to set the world on fire. Things didn't go too well, did they?
No, the temple was destroyed. Everything was a mess.
You were abandoned, left in the rubble, until one day...
My brothers and I thought we'd be left in the dark in the temple, and then I saw him.
Oh, no, I'm going to pieces.
Yes, it's none other than Simon, the Maccabee brother who found you.
There we were. We finally recaptured the temple, but it was dark and a shambles. We couldn't find the oil to light the menorah to celebrate. Until I looked under a pile of rubble, and there he was. That little jug of oil. Just enough for about a day, but better than nothing.
Much better than nothing, right?
It was a miracle. The oil went on burning for 8 days.
And your miraculous burning made you a famous part of the Hanukkah story. How do you feel, Jug?
Oh, my heart's so filled up, I just might run it over.
That could get slippery.
And that brings us to the end of another Here Is Your Life. Come back next time when we'll surprise another artifact of antiquity. Shalom.
Hanukkah means to me happiness.
Lots of light and lighting the Chanukiah. Sufganiyot and the Chanukiah. Presents. And to light the Chanukiah. Light the Shamash. And then you take the shamash and you light all the other candles with the shamash.
Chanukah, this is my kind of hug.
Candle, ner, noon, noon.
There's a brand new dance, and it's got a reggae.
reggae beat. You do it in the bath while you wash your hands and feet.
Schaf bagigit, habarvaz al birkecha, hasabon tov naim, imama imazurmim.
And do the duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, rubber duck, 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 rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, rubber duck, duck. Come on, everybody, try. Don't be left high and dry. As you keep on getting wetter, you'll be feeling so much better. You'll be left without a care. And you can even wash your
hands.
It will have a healthy sheen. Yeah, you'll be squeaky clean.
Don't get soap in your eyes, 'cause that'll make you cry.
Hey, all you grouches, sing. Yeah, make the bathtub ring.
Everybody knows. Scrub your flippers and your toes.
And while you wash away your troubles, don't forget to count the bubbles.
Hatch time shall sharba.
פה ושם או כאן
שחק ברווס חמוד
מתלכלכים כולם
כן כן ברווס חמוד
watch him splishing and aspiration it's the very latest fashion
לפחות אמבט ביו
בואו ברווס חמוד
כל צרה יפתור עד
בואו ברווס חמוד
come and be a bath time bopper don't pull out the stopper
and do the duck rubber duck duck rubber duck rubber duck 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 rubber duck duck rubber duck rubber duck duck
rubber duck rubber duck rubber duck rubber duck rubber duck rubber duck rubber duck rubber duck rubber duck rubber duck rubber duck rubber duck rubber duck
Where'd everybody go?
Welcome back to Rehav Sumsum World of Sports. Well, Daphna, we're down to the wire. Kippy has reached Jerusalem and is almost at a giant menorah. His lighting it will signify that Chanukah has begun.
Kippy looks tired, Yoav, don't you think?
Well, I do, Daphna, I do. But he's been conserving his strength for the last few miles, and I'm sure he's gonna make it.
Sure.
Well, let's go to Jeremy, who's on the scene. Jeremy?
Well, I'm here with Kippy Ben Capode as he completes his run with the Hanukkah torch. Now, this is terrific. I can just see the Hanukkah menorah up ahead. Kippy, this must be very exciting.
Well, it is, Jeremy. It's been a terrific run. I really feel honored to be part of the torch run.
Was there ever a time when you thought you wouldn't make it?
I did bend a quill when we left Modi'in, but other than that, I hadn't had any major problems.
Well, there you have it. Yoav Daphna is a true competitor to the end. Back to you.
Well, Yoav, Kippy is about to light the Chanukah menorah in Jerusalem. But before he does, I just have to say one more thing.
What's that?
Happy Chanukah, everyone.
Chag Sameach.